Kenny launches it long. Derby defending for their lives. It's Mackey! Unbelievable! Queen's Park Rangers have snatched the point with virtually the last kick of the game. The ball flicked off Dean Leacock. Mackey worked his way through and scored.
Goes a long ball! Helgeson has won it for QPR. The goal stands. Heide Helgeson has won the game for Queen's Park Rangers.
Break here for Tarrant. Has support from Holtz. Goes it alone though. And in some style, the skipper doing what he does best. Adel Tarrant makes it 2-0 for Queen's Park Rangers with his 7th goal of the season. And another real scorcher. It's becoming his trademark.
QPR. Just over 20 minutes left. Ball is flicked on well to Adel Tarrant. A few stepovers, a glorious goal! The Magic Moroccan fires QPR into the lead. They could be going 5 points clear of Cardiff at the top of the championship. Straight over to Keith Curl and Neil Warnock. He is a magnificent talent. This is why Adel Tarrant has lit up Loftus Road and QPR lead Cardiff. What can you say? It's outstanding. Mesmeric run. And the captain's done it for QPR once more. Such confidence, every single pass is connecting. Tarrant is putting on a real show now, isn't he? All through the legs of Allen. He might go in alone. Brilliant goal! A second for Adel Tarrant. And what an inspiration he has been for QPR today. Fine individual goal. And it's 4-0. Look at that. Rolled it between his own feet and then through the legs of Allen. The drive was good enough. De Vries got a hand on it, but it finds that bottom corner.
Tarrant. Oh, that's an exquisite ball to find Routledge. And he's made it 2-1. Fantastic move all round. And Routledge does mark his return to Loftus Road with a goal. But what a pass this is from Tarrant. In fairness to Routledge, his first touch and finish was equally as good. But that's outrageous for Tarrant. Look at the bend he gets on the ball. And with 10 minutes to go, it looks as though Routledge and Tarrant have put QPR 5 points clear at the top of the championship.
Great ball looking for Routledge here! Queen's Park Rangers lead! With 8 minutes to go, how crucial a goal could that be in Queen's Park Rangers this season?
Inside his own half, puts Miller away. Strong play from Ismail Miller! He's only gone and won it surely for Queen's Park Rangers. He's only been on the pitch for 2 minutes. There's only 2 more minutes to go.
Tarrant.
Went for the curler himself! And scores! Well, what a start we've had here. A stunner from Jay Bothroyd at one end, and 3 minutes later, anything he can do, Adel Tarrant can do just as well. And Neil Warnock's side are back on level terms. And there seemed little danger when it came back out to Tarrant. He got 4 to aim for in the centre, wasn't interested. Routledge. Come here for Adel Tarrant. He scored again. And he equals the most goals scored in a Queen's Park Rangers season. Queen's Park Rangers sensed the Premier League coming into view. Just held off the challenge of McNaughton and placed it beautifully beyond Stephen Bywater.
Smith in behind the Watford defence. Tarrant! And Adel Tarrant has put Queen's Park Rangers in front at Vicarage Road. And is that the goal that brings the championship title to West London? Huge relief for Neil Warnock. At last a goal to celebrate for the travelling supporters. And Adel Tarrant has got it. 19 goals this season for the Moroccan international. And Queen's Park Rangers lead at Watford by 1-0. Scenes of enormous celebration. Nice run! That has sealed it! Queen's Park Rangers are in the Premier League as champions! It's the second goal at Vicarage Road! No doubt about it now! The team from Loftus Road are returning to the top division for the first time since relegation in 1996. It's a fantastic finish. Tommy Smith firing it in low, past Loach. In 1996, Queen's Park Rangers were relegated from the Premier League. In 2011, the team from West London are back in England's top division. And they are back as champions of the championship.
Has taken Scarborough into the league. Twice he was promoted as Notts County manager, Huddersfield manager, Plymouth manager, Sheffield United manager. He took them all up. Now he's taking Queen's Park Rangers up, and he told me last night this will be the greatest day of his football career if the decision goes Queen's Park Rangers' way. Has, will the game go their way? Leeds all in yellow, kicking from left to right, get us off and underway. It's Bradley Orr who cleared out. Is Routledge, one of the players who's on loan from Newcastle. Sean Derry, once of Leeds. He talked about what a great honour it was and privilege to play for Leeds. Here's Bushaki in for Tarrant and into Tommy Smith. And Queen's Park Rangers have the lead. Helderson it was in the opening 30 seconds of play. What a day for Queen's Park Rangers. What a celebration day.
Wow. You're looking at Schmeichel there, just powering it into his path. Great build-up from it looks so easy for them. It's a great ball into the middle. It's a shot that really the keeper should be saving. And you're wondering there, is he offside? But you listen, he's going to put it away. I mean, Schmeichel expects much better from
him. Schmeichel clears away quickly. Too far for Kilkenny, but look at the... Look, he's got right up to the edge of the box in the 92nd minute. It. Applause from Neil Warnock. He has guided another club to promotion in the Football League, a sixth. And after the whole Alejandro Forlín affair, the FA decided after lengthy investigations there would be no points deduction. Queen's Park Rangers held their points. They win the championship. And here comes Neil Warnock. Listen to the roar. Last they can sing that they are champions. So many deliberations and so many words, and then that simple phrase, no points deduction at lunchtime, and the title is that. The presentation party, Greg Clark, the chairman of the Football League, and Volker Beckers, the chief executive officer of RWE Empower. Farlin wearing the Argentine flag. It's the blue and white flags of Queen's Park Rangers, though, that take the headlines. After the story was very nearly about Farlin, the sun shines on Queen's Park Rangers, his club. Sean Derry still putting the tackles in, still covering the ground at 33. so they gather their medals. It's been a tight group at Queen's Park Rangers. They've dominated the championship since the early weeks. Tarap, the club captain, has the Moroccan flag draped on his shoulders, as well as Keith Curl. Mick Jones will receive his medal, and Nigel Cox, the physio. Here comes Keith Curl, and behind him, the championship player of the year. Couldn't start today. Came on as a substitute. Lackluster, clearly not fully fit. Great smile. Queen's Park Rangers fans have been partying since the big announcement earlier on this lunchtime. And now, after a week of anxiety and hesitation, shall we celebrate? Dare we celebrate? Let's hold on. Their moment has come. The Championship trophy belongs to Adel Tarat and Queen's Park Rangers. They are heading back to the big time. The jury is in. The decision is theirs. So are the celebrations. The trophy gleams. So do the smiles. Queen's Park Rangers, champions of the MPL Football League. What a wonderful day for the team from Loftus Road. Champagne is uncorked. Now the celebrations can begin at last. And how they've waited. QPR up, beaten on the day, but champions for the season.